Man, where do I start? Klay was out there building a brick house, going 0 for 10. I mean, how do you score 0 points? He was working real hard to make sure CP3 never gets a ring. And don't even get me started on Draymond. He beat Jordan Poole's ass for making fun of LeBron's bunions and ruined our team. He should retire immediately and fight Jake Paul. As for me, I'm calling up LeBron and going to the Lakers. Can you imagine? Me, LeBron, AD, and Bronny. And KD, we know you.